Manny arrived in the orphanage at age 17. He is a Holocaust survivor.
Somebody there, I don't know who it had a camera, took these pictures.
I'm speechless.
I know.
Anyway, it's all that and a old cigar box.